What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Paint the Town Red. These guys are all going at it. I am going to press level selector and we are going to start playing new levels I've never played before. Okay, this one looks really good. Level, we're doing it. So we got prison mode. I'm just going to do normal for now. There is also modifiers, but I want to do it normal basically first. And we can have some fun as soon as we do that. Oh, I've missed this. We are in a prison and... Hello! Oh, dude. Are you off to bed? I see you're holding a tough brush. I think that's what that is. I think the game's frozen already. Great start. That should work right now. Right, I apologize for any lag. But this prison, wow, it looks amazing. Oh. Gotta get used to the controls again and... Did I just see that? Oh! Dude! Stop hitting them across the head! Oi! You like that? Oh no. Oh, he's up! Yes, come on dude, help me! I saved you and you retired me by running away? Right, give me this. Nightstick, whatever you call it. I'm not happy with you, sir. Beating up my friend like that, unacceptable. Give me. Yes. Okay. Okay. There is. Oh, dude. What is that in your hand? I can't even. Right. How do I kick? Q's the kick. Okay. Because I think he's. Why is there someone's skeleton showing? Don't say what I think that is. He's being electrocuted. Okay. Right, kick you. Out of my way. Right, let's go. I want to explore the map first as well. I shouldn't have punched that guard. But I kind of wanted to at the same time. And... So, get out of my way. Oh, I just took a chunk. Oh. I'm not responsible for that. Someone else is. Oh, no, he's getting up. Go. My weapon's broken. I'm standing on everyone's heads. That guy's got, I think, a knife. I don't know. Oh, these dudes are fighting with... cleavers or whatever that's called. Let me help you with there, friend. Kick you in the ass. Give me a tray. Are you done with your food? No, let me help you. There we are. Oh, I've got a weight. I've been listening. I can't even speak to you. I'm lifting my weights. There we go. Just give that to someone. I'm going upstairs. See you later, lads. As soon as you come out on my way. Move! Are you deaf? Move! Move your ass. Would you get beaten up? Oh, I'm almost dead. I just noticed. No. Out of my way. You're supposed to be my friend. Kick him. And I'm dead. Let's retry that. This level is awesome, by the way. Right, I'm going upstairs. That's the first thing I'm going to do as soon as I respawn. I need to find me some good weapons. Okay, one thing I kind of want to have in this map is an armory. That means loads of weapons to mess people up. Oh, what a good morning in the life of prison. Right. Right, let's ignore that for now. Okay, I forgot I can sprint in this. Dude, get out of my way. Move. Right. Oh, look at you. You're odd. You want to fight? Yeah? No thanks. Oh, dude. You're having a nice apple. Okay, I'm not going to pick that up. Just in case I start a fight with him. Oh, this guy's been working out. Okay. Let's go. I want to see what's up here. Just not waste time. Oh wait, has the fight started already? Oh no. Back off, sir. Alright, kick him. Okay, there's guards. Let's just go. Give me whatever the. Get out! I destroyed them! Oh, I am going to have a good day. Who's up next? Oh, dude. No. I cannot shoot a fellow inmate. I mean, I shot that other guy, but he was after me. You know what? You're not worth it. Get out. Go away. And you, go away. For the last time. Oh, no. Well, just. Oh. Okay. What is in your mouth, sir? Oh. Oh, yes. I love shotguns. They're awesome. Out the way. Right, I need to go. Just step on that guy's face. Flatten him. We got 2 bullets left. I want to see what happens if I shoot a shit ton of people. Like this. I can kill more than one person once. Right, you die. Die. Yes. Oh, shockwave ready. You guys are in trouble. Right. Oh, cool. I just realized I'm using it to beat up people. That's cool. You guys can have that. I have no use for it anymore. Let's go see what's in here. Wait, is this a... This is a kitchen. Okay. Let me just... I don't know, I was going to say a pun then, but nah. I don't know. Anyway. You just die. Die, sir. There we are. I'm so sorry. I'm not really, but you know, just get though it. Oh. 2 for 1, that's good. Give me this ham. Sir, your food will be ready in a moment. Get lost, punk. It's in here. I'm not going in there. It's a dead end. Nope. Oh, they're getting up. They're mad. They don't want to die so easy. Okay. Give me whatever this is. A tray. Throw it. There we are. I need a weapon. Oh, I think that's a taser actually. It makes sense. Why are you naked? Right, I'm gonna. Right. The naked guy has to die. That's unacceptable. Come here. like basketball. Take it. Oh, I missed. Oops, I just hit someone's leg. I'm sorry. Wait. Yes. Sir, you're gonna have to wait your turn. Yeah. Oh. Oh, that was close. I apologize for the lag, but I just took this guy's nose off. Oh. Now he's dead. Whoa! Where did you come from? Get out of here! I kicked you! How dare you! Oh. Sir, guess what? You got something on your face! What is. You know what? Screw you. Kick him! I don't really want to mess with these guys until I get a weapon anyway. Let's see what else I can find. Please tell me there's something in here. If not, I might be screwed. They lost interest in me. Okay, I'm gonna go out there, find another way, and bash some people's heads in. I know it sounds really aggressive, but I just have to. Oh, okay, I see my next weapon and my next target. Give me this. Oh, it's the pole for the... Wait, okay. Can't remember what they're called, but this guy. Oh, it's not your day. Oh, he took his arm off. I always wanted to see behind me because... Oh, yep. Oh, this guy. He's using a shotgun. Not anymore. There we are. I know this isn't the most effective weapon, but it'll do for now. Dude, you can't just be hitting people with ham. That's not cool. Oh, right in the stomach. Oh, I'm sorry, officer. That's what you get. Come on, let's go. Gotta be quick. There has to be something in here, right? This will do. They're gonna be following me, aren't they? Right. Oh, this guy. Darn bitch. There we go. Berserk. I forgot what that does. Oh no. My health. Oh, that's really low. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna bash your face in, mate. And I die. Damn it. And the game's kind of not responding. So I'm going to leave this here. I know it's probably a short one, but I just wanted to do stuff and I did. So thank you dudes for watching. I'll probably continue this map in the next episode.